Assalamu alaikum. Hello everyone, welcome back to my another video. In this video, how to print vertically in Excel. Now we can see this data table. Ctrl flip P for print and select normal margins, drop down list and click custom margins. I already click vertically. Center vertically or left vertically, then okay. Thanks for watching video.